Alex was entering an area of his workplace that contained high-pressure steam valves. As he entered, he realized that something had gone seriously wrong when a valve had begun letting loose.